Minus 33 years old, the Eurovision Song Contest started in Switzerland. The first winner also came from Switzerland. Of course, everybody knows her name. And we're very proud that she is